So today we're going to be doing natural disaster survival. We haven't done this in a long time or ever. I think we've done it before. I do not what. Oh, what? It was made in 2008. That was literally before I was born. Oh my gosh. And also, that means Jailbreak has more visits, almost two times more. And it was made in 2016 or 2017. Yo, that was before even this was made. Oh my gosh. I already know how to play this. I love this game a lot. When I first started playing, it was in the top three games that I first played on Roblox. Yeah, I know how to play. Ah, no, no, why did I do that? I know how to play a game. Please stop directing me. This is not helping. Oh God. Okay, what's so bad? I know how to play this. Stop. Oh, an apple a day saves the day. What? You know, there's this thing that, like, people say, an apple a day keeps a doctor away. So what if you were just at the doctor's and then you eat an apple and the doctor just randomly disappears? That would be amazing. I would just eat an apple every time, even though I don't really like apples or some or most stuff. I would probably just still do it, because I don't like going to the doctor. It's either the dentist or the doctor that I hate going to, because they have to stick something in my mouth. And I puked like three times. That's coming up soon. Please no. What natural disaster is it even? Okay, keep distance from fire. I already know where to go when fire comes. The fire. The sound, oh God. Why? Why do you see that? I didn't mean, where's the jump button? Is it just tapping? Oh, okay. What happened to this game? It was updated on the 3rd of February. Why did I walk randomly into the ocean? Why did I just randomly do that? Let's stalk them. Hello, people. I just saw somebody randomly jump off the edge of, like, a really high thing. I don't even know. If that was put in comparison to the actual tallest, like, skyscraper, it would be tiny. Like, if this was the, like, whole thing, it would be, like, 1/8,000th. More like 1/1,000,000th. You don't want fractions, it is you just split something into a half. So like if you have one pizza, then you just cut it in half, they're done. I don't want it. I'm not gonna teach you math, don't think that. Okay, time to actually do this now. Let's go. Trailer park. I'm gonna look at my small little feet. Run. Da-na-na. Oh, okay. It's probably not going to be fire again. So I am going to get inside a house. If it says flood or tsunami, I'm getting really high up. I remember, like, this was a really good spot one time for, like, a blizzard. Okay, let's go. What natural disaster is it going to be? Those do not look like flowers. They look like cup holders or seat belts. helpers. I don't know. I'm just gonna look outside to see the beautiful stuff. Oh, there's earthquake. Go outside and stay away from tall structures. Why I'm in a short structure. Oh. Okay. I am safe right here. I have taken no damage. Oh gosh. Oh god. Nope. Nope. No. Can I please zoom out? Okay. This is gonna be annoying. Ow. What happened to this game? Stickmaster Luke. How did I even remember his name? I can run at the speed of light. Actually, I'm moving really slowly. Can't zoom out at all. Okay. I survived. I'm just gonna eat the grass. It looks tasty in real life. Well, at least to me. No, it doesn't. Okay. I cannot move very much. What if all the screen was randomly just a pizza? I'm stuck inside the map. Great. Yep. Reset. It's too glitchy. Please respawn. Look at that. Oh gosh. Okay. Finally, I can do stuff normally. Let's look at the survivors. Bubbly Wubbly Gummly. It's actually Bubbly Wubbly Gum. I just said it completely wrong. I'm ready. The buttery mess. Why are you standing off the map? You can see like his feet going off the map. Just why? Should I probably get inside this door or on top or under something? I don't know what disaster it's gonna be. If it's flood or something, obviously I'm gonna get on top of the store or on top of that thing. Let's just look at the sky. Hello there, Mr. Cloud. Let's see what type of cloud that is. Looks like a puffy cloud. Probably cumulus. Okay, something just fell. I don't like that. I do not like that. Okay. Oh gosh. Fire. Keep distance from the fire. Okay, I know where to go now. I'm not gonna walk off the edge into the ocean. Yay! You're stepping right here, it's gonna do nothing. Just look out to the water. Look at the beautiful water. And then you look behind you, and then you see fire coming around. You're like, oh gosh, I should better run. Oh, I guess this is the farthest away we can go before going into the ocean, pretty much. So let's just stay here. Oh my. Well, I've learned that it can't actually reach the brown. It can't reach the dirt. So that's kind of good, since it can't actually reach to the dirt. Can reach the grass. I think so, at least. But it can't reach the dirt. And I am at the dirt. Ay. Why? I'm looking at the ocean. You can see like the glistening if you have really high light like me. I don't know what my light is at. Okay. Yay, I survived. You can see it, the survivors, it just says clouds like 7. And then the lonely man, 7DJ384. Okay. Wait, what? It could happen to you. InsureBlocks TM, Hurricane Insurance. Why? Heights School. Oh, I get the joke. Like, high school, heights school. for, you know how, like, measurement height? Like, if your height is like 6 foot, height school, so you'd have to be like really tall to enter the school. I don't know. Some schools probably have a policy where you have to be a certain height to be in the school. Or any grade, or what grade. Apparently, like, the tallest person in the world, when he was in kindergarten, he was already like the average height of a man, which is like 5 foot 9. That's rid. Okay, tsunami. Thank you. I'm just gonna get. This is the highest ground I can. Oh, this is actually the highest ground I can actually get to. I'm at the highest ground I can get to. So I just watch the tsunami. Please don't come near me. Let's see if the currents actually change. Or is it gonna come from this side? How are people already really damaged? Okay. Okay, we can see the tsunami. Okay, no. I am alive. Okay, oh my. Oh, you can get fall damage. Somebody was at like 1 ounce of health. Yoda lover is. Oh gosh, he's laggy. I see Goku. Hello. What you doing there? Are you running for? He's probably running for his life. Like, don't disturb me. I'm at like 1 health. Well, I on the other end have like 97 health. I lost like 0.111% health. Okay. Okay, we survived that one. So I'm gonna end the video here. Bye!